We are in Södertälje, close to Stockholm. We built here a new lock for the canal to transfer ships from the Baltic Sea to the north of Sweden. With the LRH 200, we drill permanent bars for the structures for the project, and also temporary RD walls, deep excavations here. The biggest challenge is the soil condition, as the level of the rock is changing, and it's changing from 30 to 60 meters.
So far, we have only used for DTH drilling, since the market here in Sweden is mostly aiming that technique. But of course, it can be easily adjusted also to wet, dry deep soil mixing and also for CFA piles. So far, we did not have any problems with the charging of the rig. We have several electric equipment in our fleet, and we had greater challenges with other equipment than we have actually with this rig, which is our heaviest rig so far. It also was a nice challenge and surprise to actually choose an electrically driven rig. We were not very sure about the performance, we were not very sure how we will handle the rig, but now we are very happy that we made this choice to purchase this rig.
This rig is very stable and very smooth to drive, in my opinion, and really, really easy to learn to operate it.
On the LRH 200 Unplugged, I like the mast length, 24 meters in length, pile length. We are now drilling from 300 till 800 is the maximum diameter what we have thinked for the machine. And it's also really nice and fast machine to put on the transport. Two guys, 2 or 3 hours, we are already going. So that's really big things for us when we are moving from the side to the side. I am at the moment really happy about the machine, and also that we are the first ones with my team here working with that machine.
LRH 200 is the really good drilling machine, and it's nice to work with electric rig, as we don't have to transport diesel. We have less maintenance. We just connect and work.